Well, Roger, it's a beautiful day for the People versus Grape Ape.
Oh, my.
And what an entrance.
Dramatic, powerful. Great way to start his performance today.
Excuse me. I can't help but notice your chest.
What? Oh, this. Dad boobs. You stick a bottle at them so you can nurse your child. Gigi says her breasts weren't meant for feeding.
And now entering the courtroom, the judge, Mentok. He approaches the bench.
Will you look at that? Amazing.
Okay, let's get started. Mr. Birdman.
The Laugh Olympiad. Staring in wonder at today's breathtaking global marketing event, it's easy to forget its humble beginnings. Two well-oiled Greek men wrestling each other naked, just for their own pleasure. No crowd, no television audience, no medal, no judges to say if a maneuver was below the belt, because they didn't have belts. So, when some governing body rules that my client should return his medal simply because he's taken a perfectly legal over-the-counter herbal supplement, I ask you, have we forgotten the spirit of the games? Have we lost sight of the one important thing? That the USA kicks the crap out of Angola?
USA! USA!
Your Honor, I'd like to call... Excuse me.
Hi, honey. Do you want to talk to the baby? I'm holding the phone up to my...
I can't right now. I'm in court. Hello, baby. Hello there, little baby. Schmooky boo.
Oh, Harry, can you hear it? It's saying mommy needs more money.
Really? I didn't hear
now.
Be right there.
Okay, time out. Jeez, what the hell?
And we have a 5-minute timeout.